vragen dienen. Mag ik even de aandacht?
Schattingen maken over die de portefeuille die u had.
I think you cannot compare the two situations. Fortis ABN AMRO was a bank about to fall. There were serious problems in the market there. There were clear observations of deposits being withdrawn, distrust growing from various customers. That is not at all the case here. So we have a healthy company that's being trusted by its customers, and we just want to give it extra buffers in order to be able to withstand market forces in these extraordinary times.
Nee, daar ben ik niet bang voor. Dat is ook niet
de zaak aan de benen.
Meneer, daar tussen twee statieven in. Ja?
Meneer Tilman, wat me nou zo verbaast in het opleveren van ING de afgelopen tijd.
This 10 billion euro capital injection by the Dutch state makes ING even stronger. Our capital ratios were adequate and met all regulatory requirements. But the market environment has changed over the last 2 weeks, and the expectations for capital levels have changed following massive capital injection in financial institutions worldwide. We have accepted the consequence of this situation and welcome the support of the Dutch state.